वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स वर्ल्ड जीएम सर चैनल। आपका हार्दिक स्वागत है। आज के टॉपिक में आप ज्योमेट्री में एक्सरसाइज 5.2 ज्योमेट्री एक्सरसाइज 5.2 में प्रॉब्लम 3 चेक वेदर द गिवन साइड्स चेक वेदर द गिवन साइड्स आर चेक वेदर द गिवन साइड्स आर द साइड्स ऑफ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल यूजिंग दी पाइथागोरस थ्योरम सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी फेमिलियर विद द पाइथागोरस थ्योरम and in this problem we have to check 18, 15, 17 and the second one is 12, 13, 15 and the third one is 30, 40, 50 and the fourth one is 9, 40, 41 and the fifth one is 24, 25, 51. So these are the 5 problems we will solve using the Pythagoras theorem. First of all, you must recall the Pythagoras theorem. The Pythagoras theorem is the square of hypotenuse. Square on hypotenuse is equal to the sum of squares on the other two sides. This is you have to remember. So here hypotenuse will be taken as capital H. And the other two sides are side 1 and side 2, you can take. So according to this, we have hypotenuse square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square here. So this is what the statement of Pythagoras theorem is saying. When the three numbers are given, or the three sides of the triangle are given, then the largest of them will be the hypotenuse. This is you keep in the mind. And we have to check with this theorem. So for the first one, in 8, 15, 17, the hypotenuse is 17, side 1 is 8, and side 2 is 15 we can take. So this is how we have. Now we have to check this theorem. H square is 17 square, which is 289. Normally we have to remember the squares up to 30 or 40 you can take. So you can write squares up to 40 in your reference book and you can revise 3 or 4 times in a day so that you can revise or you can remember any time you want, you can get the answer from there. And next is side 1 square plus side 2 square, which is 8 square plus 15 square is 64 plus 225, which is 289. So here we found h square is 289 and h1 square 2 square is 289. So from 182 you can say, this one you can take as 1. So you can say from 182, we have h square is equal to s1 square plus s2 square. Hence, the given sides are, of right angle in the triangle. So that's it in the first problem. In the second one of third, 12, 13, 15. 12, 13, 15. The hypotenuse is taken as 15 because it is the longest side, and S1 is 12 and S2 is 13. Here 15 square is h square is 15 square, which is 225, and S1 square plus S2 square is 12 square plus 13 square, which is 144 plus 169. So 9 plus 4 is 13, 1 carries 7 plus 4 is 11, 1 carry 300 something you are getting. And for the first one you are getting 225. So both are not equal. Therefore, h square from 1 and 2, h square is not equal to s1 square plus s2 square. Therefore, 12, 13, 15 are not the sides of right angle in the triangle. So in the third one, you have 30 square h is 50 you have taken, s1 is 30, s2 is 40. So hypotenuse square is 50 square, which is 50 into 50 is 2500, and side 1 square plus side 2 square is 30 square plus 40 square, which is 900 plus 1600 is 2500. So you are getting from 1 and 2, you are getting h square equal to s1 square plus s2 square. Hence, these sides are of right triangle. Right angle in the triangle. So that's it. In the third sum, now for the fourth sum, whenever you have the larger number, then to find the square, you can use the algebraic identities. For the fourth one, it is 9, 40, 41. So the hypotenuse square, h is, this one is taken as h, and side 1, side 2 you can take. So h square is 41 square. For 41 square, you can use algebraic identity a plus b the whole square. So what is a plus b the whole square? A plus b the whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab, that you can use. This is a square is 40 square. You can do in your mind also, b is plus 2 into 40 into 1 is 1600 plus 1 plus 80. So it is 1681 for the 41 square. and for s1 square plus s2 square you have 9 square plus 40 square which is 81 plus 1600 is 1681. So this is second one, and from the first and the second we have h3 square equal to s1 square plus s2 square, therefore these sides are of right angled triangle. Next is fifth problem. In the fifth problem you have square of 24, 25 and 51. In the fifth one, 24, 25 and 51. So 51 square is 50 plus 1 square, that is 2500. 51 square, 50 square plus 2 into 50 into 1 is 100 plus 1 square is 2601 is the h square, which is 51 square. So 51 square is 2601 using the identity, algebraic identity. And side 1 square is 24 square, which is 576, and side 2 square 24, 45, 51. This is 45, you can take. So we have done 51 square, we have done 24 square, and this is 45. So 45 square is 40 square plus 5 square plus 2 into 40 into 5. Therefore, 24, 45, 51 are the sides of right triangle. So this is how you have to use the Pythagoras theorem to find the or to check the given sides are of right triangle or not. So that's it in this problem. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe the channel, share the videos, keep watching the videos.